Hi friends, what's up? This is RK from 360 Reader. Right now, I'm going to talk about how you can boot in safe mode on an Apple Silicone M1 Mac. Recently, Apple launched its first Apple Silicone powered Macs, the M1 Mac Mini, M1 MacBook Pro and M1 MacBook Air, all of which come with a new system for accessing recovery and security options at startup. Starting up your Mac in safe mode can help you find out whether an issue you are facing is caused by the software that loads up every time your Mac starts up. It does this by stopping your computer from loading up things like login items, non-system fonts, and system extensions, as well as performing a fast aid check on your startup disk. Furthermore, it also wipes out certain caches, including the kernel cache, to make things easy for the Mac. That all being said, let's see how it works. Before getting started, make sure you have subscribed our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon so that you won't miss any update from 360 Reader. First off, shut down your Mac if it is powered on. Simply click on the Apple menu and choose Shut Down. Next, turn on your Mac and then hold down the power button until the Startup Options window appears. Now, you need to select your startup disk. After that, press and hold the Shift key and then click Continue in safe mode. Next up, release the Shift key. When your Mac has booted into safe mode, you should see Safe Boot in red at the upper right corner of the screen. Finally, log in using your account credentials. If the issue you are experiencing doesn't occur in safe mode, that indicates a potential problem with a startup item. In this scenario, check out all the login items listed under your user account in System Preferences and Users and Groups. After that, remove them all using the minus button, then add them back and restart your Mac. After adding each one. When the issue next occurs again, make sure to get rid of the last login item you added, and that should sort out the problem. That's pretty much it. If you have found this guide helpful, do like and share it, and I'll see you in the next video with more such cool tips and hacks. Till then, have a wonderful time. Bye-bye.